नमस्ते, आई एम अक्षत तांबे फ्रॉम केंद्रीय विद्यालय नंबर 2 इंदौर एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ यू कैन स्टे फिट एंड हेल्दी व्हाइल बूस्टिंग योर इम्यूनिटी टू फाइट ऑफ वेरियस डिजीजेस इंक्लूडिंग द कोविड-19। वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ फ्यू बेसिक एक्सरसाइजेस एंड मैंडेटरी डाइटरी रिक्वायरमेंट्स व्हिच हैव डेवलप्ड ओवर टाइम फ्रॉम योगा एंड हेल्प अस कीप फिट स्पेशली ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम ऑफ द कोविड पेंडेमिक।
Let me give you an example of my diet regime. I usually start my day with a cup of green tea, coconut water, or freshly made fruit juices that are high in antioxidant properties and are great immunity boosters. I prefer early meals that mostly comprise of pulses, curd, any vegetable, salad of carrots and cucumber, or apples and oranges, and jowar rotis. People who enjoy non-veg can sometimes switch pulses with their preferred choice of meat or eggs. I personally enjoy having fresh homemade soups, be it veg or non-veg. Such diets can be modified as per your body type and metabolistic capabilities, and try including more fibrous and high protein elements in your food. Along with the dietary needs for a fit physique, you can also perform various workout regimes like the following. So, the first exercise I usually like to begin with is jumping jacks. It warms up your entire body and also helps control your breathing while engaging your shoulders, back, legs as well as your core. It is basically a complete body activating exercise which will help you avoid getting cramps. The next exercise is wall sit, which can be performed for a specific amount of time, say 30 to 60 seconds, depending on your fitness level. It targets your glutes, core, the upper, as well as your lower thigh. An alternate to wall sits can be the squats, which is the best exercise for beginners. Next comes the high knees. That is a cardio-intensive exercise performed at a fast pace to engage your core, strengthen all the muscles in your legs and get your heart rate up, which improves blood flow, resulting in more oxygen circulation. Now comes one of my most favorite exercises, the push-ups. It can be performed in multiple variations and is easily modifiable. It builds up your chest, tricep, and other upper body muscles while also strengthening your core. A modified version of it is the Hanuman. The upcoming exercise is the abdominal crunch, a very basic and abdomen tightening workout which, when done properly, engages all the abdominal muscles. It allows both building six-pack abs and hardening the belly. Succeeding to this is the burpees, a high intensity, fast paced workout which not only builds muscle strength but also endurance of your lungs. The final exercise to wrap up the entire workout is the plank, an essential core reinforcing exercise which also works on strengthening and correcting your posture. It further helps in reduction of back aches, which are common these days due to lesser movement because of the pandemic. This is all that you need to keep fit at home, physically and mentally, without any specific gym equipment. Although, apart from all this, we must not forget the basic precautions that need to be adhered to. Wash hands regularly, wear mask at all times when among people, but remove your mask when working out. Social distancing is very essential. Stay at a safe distance from people. Eat a healthy diet.